Hello everyone, it's Finansetti, and I'm coming to you late in the night to give you an urgent update on the charts because what we have now forming is absolutely insane. A huge price move is pretty much imminent on the Bitcoin and Ethereum charts, and I'm going to show you what I found on the Cardano chart, which is not as interesting, but let's get right into the Bitcoin and Ethereum charts. On the left side, I have Ethereum to US dollars, and on the right side, I have Bitcoin to US dollars. And as you can see, there's a very similar pattern forming for both of them, which is a cup and handle pattern. This is one of the best patterns to trade, one of the highest probabilities of success. So guys, this would be a great moment to start getting ready for making a new trade. So let's start first with Ethereum, and then I'll go into the Bitcoin one, but these are going to be pretty much the same information, just the numbers are going to be slightly different. So let's make Ethereum big here on the screen. And what do we have here? Well, we have a cup and handle pattern, as I explained just now, cup, handle, and currently, we're still in the handle, and what we need to see is this to break out of the candle and to break above this line here of the cup, right? We need it to break above the cup, come back down, confirm against the line that this is now acting as a resistance line, go back up above the previous resistance point here, above the previous test, and this is the moment where it would be smart to make a trade. So I assume this is going to be around the $1,930 dollar mark is where one needs to start watching for that as well. What are the other signs we need to look for besides this confirmation here? Well, we need a volume confirmation candle around this part here to show us that the volume is actually supporting this pattern, and that's going to be the reason why we will most likely see a volatile breakout. So let me show you how insane this breakout, or unfortunately as well, the breakdown would be. So we take it from the top of the pattern to the bottom of the pattern. And if I put it around here where I assume it's going to start to break out, well, this would take us to an eye-watering $2,530 for Ethereum. That is, and let me measure that from you, from the moment of the breakout around here, that is going to be a 36% price move, which is absolutely insane. And on the flip side, if this pattern, unfortunately, were to break down below this handle here, and we saw as well the same thing, so it breaks out, it tests against the handle, which would be continuing this way, right? The handle continues to act as resistance, and it comes back down. Well, unfortunately, at this point here, if we have the volume confirmation, I would assume to see a candle pretty much like this if we were to go back down. Well, at this moment here is when the downwards breakdown of this pattern would be confirmed, and this would happen at around the 1,600 Ethereum mark, right? Let me just move that up a little bit. Around the 1,600 Ethereum mark. So that would then be a breakdown. And unfortunately, what we would see then is most likely the price to drop all the way down to around $1,180. And we would see a measured price move from the top of the handle of approximately minus 36%. So towards the upside, plus 36%, towards the downside, minus 36%. As I said, this is big news. We need to be prepared for both scenarios to play out, because no matter which one plays out, this is going to be a volatile breakout. So now let me show you on Bitcoin exactly where we are regarding the formation of the handle, and I'm going to give you as well the price targets. So guys, we've got Bitcoin here on the charts. Now, as you can see, the cup and handle pattern is very, very, very similar. The only difference is that for Bitcoin, we are already starting to break out of the handle right here, and that is very, very good news. Now, of course, like I said before, because we are patient traders and we only trade when the charts tell us it's time to, we need to see this trend continue going up, break past this line, go up, find a resistance point, come back down, retest this resistance point, and at this moment of the retest is when we would start making our trade. So most likely this will happen around the 58,800 US dollar mark. And if this were to play out like that, well, as always, we take it from the top of the pattern to approximately the bottom of the pattern. And if I place it here, where according to this, it looks most likely it would break out. Well, I need to move the graph here because this is such a huge increase. We would be seeing 72,000 US dollars for Bitcoin, which would be a new all-time high. But as explained with Ethereum, it is also possible for these to break towards the downside. So if we go back down, which is unlikely because we already came out of the handle, but of course we're waiting for all of our confirmation signals before we make a trade. But if we were to break back down and go back below this handle, well, that would, it's unlikely at this point, but bring us back down to around, what's this, 40,000 US dollars. If this were to play out, which I really don't think it will, because the institutions will buy like crazy on the way down, but if this were to play out, this would be a golden opportunity to buy more Bitcoin. I think it's more unlikely, so be prepared for these signals to break out, right? We get a breakout, then a retest of both, and a break above the previous test point. That's the moment that this trade becomes imminent, and we will see most likely $72,000 in the very near term for Bitcoin. Let me tell you now what is on the Cardano chart. If we come now to the Cardano chart, well, we have here a kind of triangle forming, and I will start off by saying this is a pretty weak pattern. We barely have our three contact points on the top and three contact points on the bottom to say that this pattern is playing out. So I would be hesitant to trade according to this pattern, but it can give us an estimate of what we expect the price to do in the very short term. As we see here, well, the end of this pattern is approximately around noon on the 13th of March is when we would start to see most likely a huge pump towards the top or to the bottom. And if I take the measured price move from the top of the pattern to the bottom of the pattern, and we predict approximately it will break out somewhere around here, well, we will likely be seeing prices for Cardano close to 1.5 US dollars, which, and this is absolutely crazy, would be an approximately 34% increase, right, from 1.12 to 1.5. 34% increase. And of course, if it breaks down, well, we would see the same towards the downside. And I'll show you towards the downside, it would then be about a 30% drop. But I see this as very unlikely given all of the fundamentals that have been behind Cardano lately, and as well that everybody is absolutely waiting to buy these in discount opportunities right now. This also applies for Cardano, but especially for Bitcoin and to a lesser extent Ethereum, but especially for Bitcoin. All of the institutions are looking at it like hungry, 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 not baby sharks. And guys, do you want to do what the big, big Wall Street sharks are doing? Or do you want to do what the scared little baby retail sharks are doing? Well, if you ask me, I prefer to do what the big Wall Street sharks are doing, because those guys are the guys that are making the big bucks. And of course, we all love baby sharks too. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. This is actually an emergency video. It's not clickbait. A big price move is imminent for Bitcoin and Ethereum. So stay tuned, be careful, and watch your positions only in your trading portfolio. As always, if you are just holding, do not, please, please, please do not touch your holding portfolio. Thank you guys for watching. See you in the next one. Please like and subscribe.